Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. Vice President retired General Dr. Constantino Chiwenga has left the country for Paris, France, ahead of the official opening of the 2024 Olympics this Friday. He went with his wife Minuo Thabo Baloyi Chiwenga, together with other senior government officials. Chiwenga was met at the Paris airport by Minister of Sports, Arts and Recreation, Kirsty Coventry, among other officials. It is said that Zimbabwe is being represented by 7 athletes at the Summer Olympics, including sprinters Makanaka Ishe Charamba and Tapiwanashe Makarao. Long-distance runners are Isaac Mpofu and Rutendo Nyahora, amongst others. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.